of the earth. The earth moves in two ways at the same time. They are known as rotation and revolution. Rotation. The earth spins or rotates round itself just as a top spins round itself. This movement is known as rotation. It takes the earth 24 hours or one day to complete one rotation. As the earth rotates, one half of it faces the sun. This half receives sunlight. Therefore, it is daytime on this part. The other half that is not facing the sun is dark. Therefore, this part has night time. Thus, the rotation of Earth causes days and nights. Revolution. As you already know, planets go round the Sun in their fixed orbits. The Earth is a planet, so it also circles or revolves around the Sun. This movement of the Earth around the Sun is called revolution. It takes about 365 and 1 by 4 days or 1 year for the Earth to complete one revolution around the Sun. Revolution of Earth causes change in seasons.